Here's a bug of the Keystep Pro from Arturia. Every once in a while, it decides it doesn't want to let you edit a step. So right now in this sequence, I want to change step 14. I can play a note, and you'll see it flashing here. But that's where the original note is, and it won't change. If I go into Step Edit and then select Step 14 and then hit the note, it will not change. I have to go and hit the original note, then it will change. Fun.